There we go. Try this again. This is the third time now. Yeah. Alright, so. Titanite Chunky. Alright, Mr. Arrow Man. Try your best shot.
Pew.
Of course you would! Jackass. Oh my god! Oh, and archers, I swear. Their timing is just there. So. Yeah. Take that one. I want to try some combustion. I like it. It's not only combustion, it's a great combustion. And I think there's a knight down here. Yeah. What game are you playing right now?
No.
Oh, okay.
What, you want me to play a game?
What's that?
Want me to play a game?
Whatever you want to do. So.
Search.
I don't even really need those anymore. I like getting all these scales. But most of my boss weapons are maxed out because I purchased a crap load of them on the last playthrough.
Just all of them.
Yeah. Well, technically I'm ready to fight the Dragon Slayer armor boss, but... Wow, that's a pretty looking elevator. What's that?
Do a backflip.
Need to go and get. I want to go this other path first. Kill that ice guy.
Hop on Dinkles.
What's that?
I like hop on Dinkles.
Dark Souls.
Yeah, Dinkles.
Okay. Cool beans. All right, so. Oh, okay. Now I think I remember where I dropped my souls the other time. You cannot throw a firebomb at me at that range. Seriously, guy?
Foreign ring allows you to.
Alright, I gotta kill that other monster. Ice sword or whatever.
Okay. Yeah.
Yeah, he really irritates me.
Yeah, it's like I'm a pinky ninja.
Exactly what he's
playing the game. I'm not sure why. Why are they playing the game?
I don't know. I'm kind of glad though. I hate dealing with them.
They're all optional. More than one you have to like come across directly.
Yeah.
professors to like just secrets.
I
feel bad for all those people that had to like suffer through fighting him on their first try.
Yeah. Huh. Yeah, even the first one's even hard. Well, at this point.
I mean, your first play, yeah.
Let's see here. Alright, so...
It will flip. I'm not sure whether I should go on my caster and just run around with you, or whether I should go on my lead build. Nah.
Hmm.
I like storm spells.
Yeah. I was using my storm spells the other day, and they're not quite. I mean, it's at level 60, but it's not quite as powerful as my sorcery. And I think it's because I have the Crown of Dusk on, and it doesn't scale with that. I don't think there was anything down there. Go up here. All right, I'm going to give this one a shot. He's gonna be ridiculously hard to probably at this point. Egan of Kareem. Alright, so on playthrough plus 5, Dragon Slayer armor boss. I'm very curious to see how this works. I can't remember if he's resistant to fire or not. I know he is for lightning, because he uses it himself. Alright, let's, oh shoot, I should have set it a bonfire. I only got 4 flasks. I'll give it a try here. Why did I pull my bow out? Seriously. Oh, it is easier not having any extra stamina. That does help. Okay, he just did. Out of health. But I think I can get rid of this. Yeah, look, the manifest demon really can like take the toll on him. Take that one. Drop, man, drop. Yeah, thanks Kareem. Thanks for your help. That would have been cool if we could have fought the dragons he like links to. Like the actual like dragons that look like sticks that fly around. That would have been pretty neat.
Dragons.
Yeah. Now to the Grand Archives. Alrighty, so this is the last area of the story mode. I mean, of course you got side areas to go to, which I am definitely going to do, so. I can't kill the twin princesses yet until I kill Aldrich, so. Yes! Twin princess. I just made it plural because of the other, her brother or whatever, fighting with her.
Or his. Because the other guys.
Oh, they are? I thought the other was a female.
Guys.
Okay. Oh yeah, the crystal sage is up here. Forgot about that. Where's the dang key at? No, it's around here. Oh, it won't. Probably won't. Okay. If you didn't beat Aldrich yet, it won't let you have the key, right, to open the Grand Archives.
Yeah, no.
Well, that makes sense now. So I can't even go there yet. So, now I gotta backtrack. I wanna go to the other bonfire where it goes to Massilius. Where's he at? It is over. It's after the dancer. Oh. Yeah, it is actually after the dancer. Do that one. I think that's the only boss that talks other than the, Princess, who else? Yes, I know. Yeah, there's not really many that actually talk. Not of the old bosses from the other ones, some of them talk a lot. The one guy I liked fighting was the last boss, the Demon Souls. He looked like Zeus. Forget his name too. I haven't played that one in a long time. I was like on my 10th playthrough of that game. So what got you into financial consulting? Let me see here. I think it's this way. I have a hard time abandoning tasks. Oh, nice. Summon a buddy for some fun. All right, so yeah, keep screaming at me, dude. These knights suck. But they're weak to my fire. I probably should use the black fire flame. It would have been over. It would have saved me FP for that. Oh, you're not gonna summon? Okay, there he is. Sometimes it takes forever to summon people. That's one flaw of this game. Like, the summoning takes forever. It's like Dark Souls 1 was a lot faster.
Hey! Hey!
Woohoo! Running down the slow elevator. Oh, I probably should have rolled there. But I don't think there's anything I need there that I don't already have. Oh yeah, the poison. Yeah, I'm gonna be poisoned, most likely. Wood green, green plus one. Oh. I think it goes past that. Yeah! He's down. It's too easy. Oh, this is a... Wait, is this a toxic pond or a poison? No, it's poison. Toxic ones are a lot worse. Yeah, you can never have too many Ring of Sacrifices. I don't think there's anything up there. It's actually helpful to be poisoned because then you can run through the pond safely. You just gotta monitor your health. Really? Alright, these guys are really annoying. Yeah, you gotta be really close to God for combustion. I he's down. He's down. He's going to be down. There we go. Oh yeah, he's still got another guy over here. Let it burn. Feel the wrath. Only takes two chaoses for that one. I can't remember if the knight is up here. Oh yeah, you got him right. So we got the other two. Ah, come on. I'm out of FP. Dude, the fire just takes over his health. Make sure you have your glove plus 10, your rings on, your, yeah, it does wicked damage. And then I have the Chaos Astorius Greatsword up too, and that one, it does wicked fire damage for it. 171 plus 308, so as long as they're not resistant to fire, they are going to, you know, fall down easily. Alright, so, killing these guys. Alright, I'm ready to not be poisoned anymore. This is annoying. Now, if I use the Rapport spell, are you freaking serious? He didn't even have his thing buffed. To go do it again. That crap pisses me off. Let's try this again. Shouldn't have a problem this time. Those guys are a little resistant to fire. Probably should use sorcery on him. I'll pull out my sorcery builds then after a bit. Oh, shut up, dead people. Hey, I don't fight those guys that often. They're only in certain areas of the game. Now, if they were in the PvP areas, of course I'd be dealing with them, but... Yeah. So, we'll try this again. Yeah. I also gotta get my souls back. They're way over there. Last night I had about 5 million. So... But I never lost them. I actually got to spend them first. Alright, let's see if he came back. No! Where's he at? It's alright. I'll find another one somewhere else. Unless he didn't get back here. I don't know. That worked. Yeah, I got a free ember back. That I just used. There it is. Pull the lever.
Still thunder her ass having music in that course.
Hey, if you want to jump in, dead people, I'm all open. So, I mean. Tell me where you want to put your sign down. I mean, that's if you're playing right now. I'm going to roll up here. But yeah, if anybody wants to jump in, it's watching, sign on Silent Fighter 50. Everything's lowercase. And go from there. Yeah, that's right. I forget what was up here. Oh, you little bastard. I'll get it another time if I absolutely need it. Okay, so he's the only one over here. Oh, it is toxic, okay. I thought it was poison. The toxic pond in Demon Souls was wicked. That thing took your health down in seconds. And the only time it was in there was the maiden boss. You had to walk in toxic down there. There was a huge poison pond in Demon Souls 2. you pretty much, the whole entire level was the pond. Like, it's even bigger than the one in Farron Keep. A lot bigger. And there was an NPC with this giant meat cleaver, too, that you actually get from a boss. It's pretty wicked, actually. I like using it. The thing is, with to getting a boss weapon from Demon Souls, you have to have the boss soul, of course, but then you have to upgrade a weapon to a certain point. Like, for example, to get the meat cleaver, you had to have the, I forget what his name was, a real fat guy. Killed him, get his boss soul. No, the adjutant in general, I think his name was. Anyway, then you had to get one of several weapons to +5, which Great Club was one of them. If you get that club to +5, and then use the boss soul, it'll allow you to make the meat cleaver. And that thing was huge, too. It was pretty cool. Let's see here. I don't want to get too far ahead of myself. I do like killing these giant guys. They give you a lot of souls. There's three of them total. I killed the one earlier. Or maybe I did kill them. Take that! Alright, so... I'm gonna get my souls, but yeah, I can even see them through the window there. It's glowing! Oh, cool. I don't even have to fight to get them. Really? Oh, yeah, I kind of figured you'd be around. Of course. Why would things be easy? Yeah, I'm gonna go heal right away. Look at me. Actually, you know what? I'm going to use Bed of Festiges this time. A little bit more punch. Of course, I'd be out of FP after that. I ain't screwing around. You can take another bed. Otherwise, I would use a less powerful item. So it doesn't use as much FP, but I don't care. I hate those guys. Alright, give me some more flasks while you're at it. Oh yeah, so you can go up over here. Let me make sure I got everything on the ground here first. They're large as I could use at some point, but they're not really a critical need of what I need right now. It's the chunks, scales, and the slabs.
Really?
That toxic is really annoying.
Yeah, a bit is annoying.
It's, like, poison isn't as bad, but the toxic sucks.
A bit.
At least open up the shortcut, and I'll have to run that whole path again. Alrighty, so yeah, gonna be meeting some thralls here in a second. Yeah, jump down, that's what you do best. Jump down and do your stupid Christmas tree noises. Jingle, jingle, jingle.
Jingle bells, jingle bells.
Yeah, not there yet. We gotta get through Halloween and Thanksgiving first. Hey! Oh my god, you mean your daggers do that much damage? Or your darts? Holy crap. Wow, that, you know what? I'm just gonna have to sit at a bonfire after I get open up the shortcut just to get my flasks back and then just run past all these guys. Seriously, like, what do you want? What do you want? I'll tell you what I want. See, that's the thing I really hate about the fire surge is it doesn't kill their stability. It really, like, it's pretty much useless. Yeah, it's a little bit annoying. Like, if you have someone's health really low, it's good for that reason, like the Farron darts. But, like, if you're trying to take someone's health the whole way, it's not going to work very well because the stability sucks. They will still attack you while you're attacking them with that. It's just, like, pretty much useless. Now I can see if my friend dropped his sign. Yeah, there he is. Let me go sit down at the fire first.
Which fire?
You want to jump in? I'm at the dancer right now, so just set it down outside right where we normally have it.
Zero service?
Yeah, well, that's where I'm going to, yeah, but if you want to set it at the shortcut door, I just opened it, so if you want to set it there, the other guy has his sign there too. I'll use a dried finger a while. And for those who don't know how to use a dried finger or what it's for, it's supposed to increase another phantom, like for you to summon another phantom, but it also allows another invader to show up. So they tell you to use it with caution. If you're not into PvP online much, I wouldn't use it, but. Oh, this is a different guy, unless he switched his stuff. Where are you at now? Are you on your way?
I'm right here now.
Okay, cool. Because I'm summoning this other guy. I'm waiting for your sign if you're there.
Oh, yeah. I ended up getting invaded last time, and I didn't have any tech spells equipped.
Put your password up to QWE. I almost forgot. I mean, this is an area where you can probably get away with not having a password, but... just to get things rolling. Alright.
Just keep in mind that I had to equip mid first because I got invaded beforehand.
Yeah.
And I had no attack spells on, so I wasn't able to actually defend myself.
Okay. Yeah, last night we were doing PvP host matches. It was pretty cool. Like, I had a couple other buddies we were like summoning as red guys, and it was pretty cool. Oh, this guy's using rappers, I think. Alright, I like it. Hey, you got a rapper buddy if you're still doing that stuff. Looks like he's got dual wield long swords. That's a good mix. I think he drops that. Thrall Hood! I have a couple of those. Why don't you come out here and. Well, okay, yeah, it's right here's the elevator.
Oh, yeah, I can up you as well. Oh my god. Hey, anyone want Bountiful Sunlight? On the house.
Bountiful Sunlight? You can get rid of. You can give away spells?
No.
Oh, you mean, I'll take it. But how long does it last for?
Get over here as well, because, you know, they gotta come this way, too.
How long does it take for that to last? Like, you know, is it recommended to use it now, or? Okay.
So, once we get to the knights, or the boss, we'll throw down a...
Another one.
Take
okay. Wow. Yay! I am Superman.
Right.
All right. I will use. Oh yeah, he wants to use a rapper now. Well, now what are you gonna do? They're not gonna fight each other. You got both of them now on the same team. Should we kill him to make it easier? That's one cool thing about this spell. Really? Oh yeah, you can always target them to your friend. Drop. Sorry guys, we don't use kill your friends, but I want souls. Alright, so if we didn't have two phantoms already, I'd be able to summon a computer guy. Wasn't Swordmaster do this level too?
No, that would pop it.
That's right, yeah. Which I haven't done his storyline the last four playthroughs.
I gotta go, I just left this. They only last a short time.
Yeah. Alright, you guys ready? Let's get him. I can't remember, was he weak to fire? Well, I guess I'll find out. Kind of. Oh yeah, he... What's that you're shooting at him? Is that white stuff. Oh, cool. Dude, we're all just annihilating him with fire attacks. See? He's actually not that terribly hard if you just know what you're
doing.
Oh, dude, you better heal us. Oh, man, his tail attack.
Get over here.
One thing I can't figure out though is why they didn't add you can't, like, I don't know why you can't cut tails off in this game, like they did in the other one. Well, at least Dark Souls 1. Oh. I gotta show off. Yeah! Let's do it! Boom! Oh man, you should have died. Now he did.
I'm not gonna punch him again. He says no one almost could run.
Yeah! Thanks for the help. I'll summon you again though. I don't think this guy will be around, but I'll summon you again.
Yeah, I'm gonna need to wide range, I guess. I don't know.
Alright, so.
I know why my spell didn't do a whole lot of damage. I don't have miracle ring.
Yeah, that might help.
Yeah. I wasn't even expecting it to be doing damage either.
Yeah. It's funny how in the whole entire area here, there's only one man eater.
I mean, yeah. Okay, one sec.
All right, yeah, there wasn't anything.
Two more spells. Don't worry. I should like equip Wrath of the Gods.
What now? Is there any guesses of where you think the DLC will branch off? Like what level? My guess it's after the Asilius boss, because there's an altar place here, like there was in Dark Souls 2 for the area with the winter background. I forget what that was called, but there was like a.
Yeah, but this one's basically the ancient world, and all the trailers end up having like the background depicted the Cathedral of Adip.
Okay. See, this guy's sitting down with the Path of the Dragon. I never even used it over here, but I don't know if it does anything or not. The only Path of the Dragon usages I know of is to get to Archdragon Peak, to get the Calamity Ring, and to get the head of a serpent or the dragon or whatever.
Yeah, that's about it.
Okay, I wasn't sure.
Oh, yeah. You have Dragon Torso, Twinkling Stone.
Yeah, if that's... I mean, I already have enough of those, but like, if you wanted to keep getting more to give away or sell, then have at it, but... Alright, so I'm going outside to this next bonfire here. I really want to play Scholar of the First Sin again soon. I really liked, like, the levels in that game, like the gutter and stuff. It was just unique and, like, a little bit challenging. And I want to get the Dark Souls 1 eventually, too, because that one had, the Tomb of the Giants. That one was really crazy. Okay, so if you're ready, you can set your sign right before we fight that witch lady with the dual wield weapons.
Okay, one sec. I'm gonna equip one.
Spell. I'll kill these other guys a while. Ashton Eustace Ring, or Estus Ring. Oh, I keep saying Eustace. I must be thinking of Courage and Cowardly Dog's dad. Grandfather, or whatever. Eustace! Okay. Hi, witch lady! Would you like a piece of the rock? With fire?
Can you smell?
Can you smell something burning?
No.
I hate those leap attacks they do. My god. Yeah, burn, bitch. Alright, got it.
Burn, bitch, burn.
There's, of course, another one. Why wouldn't there be?
Another one.
Another one! I'll take it from some by surprise. Oh, you killed a dog by accident. You just killed your buddies. By standing over there. Oh yeah, dude, that was awesome. I double dipped. Double dip. Well, okay, she walks over where the three dogs are in a little pit of water there, and I threw a chaos. Missed her for some reason because she kept walking. Killed the first two dogs. The other dog saw me. He was trying to get around the steps to get to me. And as I was killing her, I threw the last chaos ball at her, and then she stood on it some more, burned herself to death, and then the dog walked right into the pit of the chaos as it was killing her and killed him too. I was like, yeah.
Oh yeah, I might get invaded, so you might want to go back to the bonfire real quick.
All right. And then we'll go kill the ice dragon thingies. On my way back. What do you mean you might get? Do you get invaded a lot in here?
Yeah. Well, what's I haven't been locked yet, so.
Oh yeah. Okay. I'm surprised I didn't get invaded yet. I have still have the dragon. Why do I call it a dragon?
Yeah,
the dried finger.
Fairly higher level than me.
Well, that's true. Yeah. Definitely when the DLC comes out, I'll be playing with this guy to see what kind of a challenge it is. But I'll also use my pyro guy, too, because he's on a normal level. So. Right, so I killed them, killed her. Alright, so go over to where the ice dragon thingies around. I'm gonna kill them right now. Yes, oh yeah, crystal lizards, of course. They look like dragons.
Yeah, I'm gonna bust real quick. Come here.
Nah. Quit yelling at me.
I'm gonna heal you.
Yay!
I'm gonna do this once I get my stamina back. Wait a minute. I'm gonna do this first. It takes less
time. Okay.
There we go.
Ding 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 ding.
Breakfast time.
A funny how there's two here, but in the regular world, it had one. Holy crap. What's that? Holy
Ow.
I like how the chaos still burns in the water. Well,
yeah,
I'm out.
It's so hot. I'm
on my last blue flask. Freaking serious right now. There we go. Yeah, just give me those scales. After seeing all these guys, it makes me want to fight Sith from Dark Souls 1. Yeah, no, or Sith, I think his name is.
Yeah.
Yeah, Sith. Yeah, Sif is the wolf boss.
Eat the Scalus.
Yeah, Seat the Scalus. Dude, it took me forever to kill him. Because I actually, in that game, I cut all the tails off all the bosses. The Calamity being the hardest.
Doesn't Sif have like two tails, like his inner tails?
Yeah. So I was wondering why this one didn't have that. Like, why you weren't able to get the tail. They should have kept that feature. So if I had to tell the game developer to change something, I would have definitely added that to it. Yeah. Okay, dead people. Hang on to our party here.
Nice.
Keep those. Alright, so.
Oh, no, I still hit. Ow.
Woo! Dude, that should one-shot me. They take way too much damage with their daggers. What's that?
I was hoping I could hit him down there with my spell, but I guess not. Yeah, I hit someone.
Yeah. What's up, dead people?
Hey, how's it going?
Good. We're at the the champion Gundor boss. So if you want to set your sign down there, that's where we're gonna be at.
All right. You want me to put a password on?
Yeah. Actually, do. Yeah. Put the password on. Even though this isn't a heavily played area.
Being raped.
All right. I'm coming. Hold
being
on.
Raped.
All right. We got children on here. Be careful. No, I'm just kidding. All right. Oh my god, these flame arrows. Okay, I see sword masters. I wonder if it'll let me do both of these. Okay, Oh, hi there.
Rogue's guard. Kill that guy.
So, got that guy out of the way.
Ow.
So if you guys could stay on long enough, I would like to finish this playthrough and then go to the next one and get up to L8 Aldrich. If you guys want to. That's up to you guys. Yeah. And then I'll stop there again.
Where you at?
Okay, give me a second. This should be the last guy. Oh, you're back there. Well, everybody's dead here.
Oh. Oh, wait on.
Oh, cool, we could still summon Swordmaster. We'll have a super hard Gundor. Yeah, there'd be four of us.
Of course.
All right. Let's do this.
And wait, at least I'll heal you all.
So, dead people, how did the quality look on when you were watching me on Twitch there for a little bit?
Good, man.
It's at high 540 quality. So...
Yeah, it was pretty good.
Okay, cool. I just want to make sure. I did have up to 6 viewers, now I'm down to 1. It's the middle of the day, I guess people go do stuff, but yeah, I got a faithful viewer right now.
Alright, let's go.
Alright. Team, I call this Team Alliance. Let's go.
I totally get a boulder even instead of
I only have a small handful of magic left.
You know you can parry this guy, right?
What's that? Oh, really? Can you?
Yeah, you can carry him. Yeah.
No kidding.
You don't carry it out.
Oh, no. Yeah. Dead people, stay with us.
I'm sorry.
It is helping the beast in this one. The four of us.
Oh no.
There goes the last spell.
Yeah, mine are gone too, unless I use the black fire. Now I'm out of spells, I can't use them. Ah, shit! I'm just wasted.
I'm getting that.
Nice. This guy doesn't even know who to attack. We're all over the place. See, the thing I'm glad they did in the game to make it more at least realistic is I'm glad they boosted the boss's health in the game to make it while you have other phantoms helping. It makes it more fun and, like, you know, playable. Instead of just being like, oh, we're gonna dominate him with his, one person health versus now we have 4 people in this game. Yeah! Thanks, guys! Yeah. Woo! Alright, so next go to... what's left? I think Adric's the only thing left before the Twin Princesses, because I can't even get in the archives without getting Adric. So, I hate that area. If you guys want to go to the norm where, we normally do PvP. We'll go over there next. All right, let me double check first, but I'm pretty sure that's the only thing left.
All right.
I think I got. Oh yeah, I gotta pick this up first. I gotta get my coiled sword back too. Another way to get a Oh yeah, the other way. Okay, Phoenix. Did you know if you turn in a coiled sword to the crow, it gives you a slab? That might have been the. That might have been the one you were forgetting. I usually do that. I got enough Homeward Bones to last for a gameplay, so I don't even need a cold sword if I needed a slab right away. Which I do.
Yeah,
I need a crap load of slabs.
Slab the Grand Archives, right? Remember
yeah.
That?
Yeah. Guys, show me if, like, just anyway.
From it, actually. Yeah, there's 3 in the Grand Archives. My bad.
There's 3 slabs?
Yeah.
There's a one where the fat guys are at, up in the top. And then
right.
There's one inside
the bookcase, and there's, I guess, another one somewhere in there. I don't know where.
Yeah, you're right. I'm trying to remember where that was at. Oh, yeah. Right,
there's one. Once you get to the Twin Princes, right after you kill all those knights before you go in that door.
Oh, yeah. There's one in the elevator. Right?
Elevator. Yeah.
Yeah. Well, show me where they're at. Like, I think I remember where they're at, but just in case when we get up to it.
Going to Positive or Orlando?
Well, here's the thing. If you guys want to get risk doing some PvP at the same time trying to get to Adric, we can go the long route or we can just go right to. You know what? Did I even open the Anne Orlando bonfire? I don't remember. Because if I did, it would be with you guys. Sorceries. No, you're a miracle guy. Yeah, use miracles. Dude, these knights are annoying. Seriously. Like yeah. I can't even backstab them, they turn too much.
They drain your FP.
I should pull out my sorcery build just for this. After I summon you guys, I'm gonna pull out my sorcery build.
Do you have sorcery though?
Yeah, you guys know how that thing goes.
Oh,
I wanna be a glass can in. Yeah. Dude, these knights were in Dark Souls 1, they were a pain. There were a lot of them in there, especially Anor Londo's where they first started, but then you've seen them like toward the end of the game after you opened up Kiln of the First Flame, I think it was. For the Gwyn boss. Which I have to make a comment. I thought it was pretty funny. When I was doing PvP in the forest where the Cat Covenant's at, somebody must have dropped 3 Gwyn souls because I stole them all. And that's the final boss of that game. And I only beat it once at that time, so I only had 1 Gwyn soul, and I needed 2 more to get the rest of his weapons. And I had 3, so I bought the rest of his weapons, plus I was able to consume one, which was actually a lot of souls too. So I was like, yeah, I just stole your Gwyn souls. I don't even know why they sent them out there. I'm like, who would do that? Just consume them and go level up. Like, he gives you a lot. I never understood that, but... you can fix ugly, but you can't fix stupid.
I just need a melee weapon that I can actually swing.
No, I didn't mean that towards you, Phoenix, because you did give me souls one time, but you intentionally did. Like, it wasn't just out of randomness. You actually said, hey, do you want souls? And I'm like, yeah, sure. That's it. There's a big difference.
Good weapon.
I had a guy on here last night, or I was watching another guy on Twitch, and he was playing Dark Souls 3 for the first time, and he had another guy as a fan, and that was like giving him, like telling him everything, you know. And I was posting comments on there, like, you know, like future stuff he was coming up toward, and they were talking about weapon buffs, and I was like, hey, you should try a Chaos Astoria Scrape Shield plus 10 infusion. And the Phantom guy's like, no, that one sucks. And then the guy that was playing, he was like, well, everybody's got their own opinion. I think it would be a good one to use. And the other guy, I thought he knew it all. He was like, oh, yeah, that one sucks. I'm like, well, I don't have any problem with it. I annihilate everybody with it. It just depends on what your build is, I guess. But he apparently does not like chaos weapons.
He doesn't like infusion anyway because it's an infusion. Everyone's sort of like biased against infusion.
Yeah.
I am. I don't use them. I really don't. I just don't like seeing the base damage taken away, like, especially
that's the only downfall of that at with certain ones.
But if you're basically a mage, then, infusing your weapon gains more than your buff does.
I think I have that. Because,
I mean, like,
already.
For me, like, I have such high strength, so if I infuse anything, it's going to reduce the damage, just so I could add fire damage. And most people have, like, fire defense anyways.
Yeah. Alright, I'm going to... Oh, shoot, I forgot about this. Do I even have this? I totally forgot about this. No, I got... Wow, I got the life ring plus 3 for the first time. I didn't even realize it was up here.
Nice.
I didn't even know they made plus 3 rings in this game. Is that the only one that's plus 3?
Only one plus 3. Plus 3 ring.
So, okay, then I got it then. The thing I screwed up on is I sold and gave away all my base rings when I started getting plus 1s and 2s. I started getting rid of my old ones, not realizing that, oh, you need them for the trophy.
Yeah, I did the same shit.
Yeah, I was like, you gotta be kidding me, dude.
I never want to really give away any of my rings. Just because, hey, can't just throw this one on.
Now my question is, the rings that are missing now in my player, can I use my pyro guy and get the missing rings and still get the trophy even though I'm not loaded with the other character?
I think so, because you know how you only get like 1 trophy per go through, so like this guy, the guy I'm currently using, he got that trophy for the special ending for the Lord of Hollows.
Okay.
Well, I did it on my newer character as well, but I didn't receive a notification that I got a trophy.
Okay.
I already have it. So I think the trophies are attributed to your username, like your player, like your account.
So it doesn't matter what character, how many characters you have open, as long as you have them all at some point between all the people you have, you should be able to get it.
Yeah.
Okay. Because I'm one of those guys, depending on the game, I love getting the platinum trophy. The only platinum I got is for Uncharted 1, and I'm very close with the other Dark Souls games, even Demon Souls. I'm super close to getting the platinum for that, but there's one ring called the Child's Ring. It's so hard to get. No, the Friendly Ring.
Ring does what now?
The Friendly Ring in Demon Souls. There's the Foe's Ring and the Friendly Ring. I have the Foe's Ring. You get that from beating the game. But the Friendly Ring, you have to get it from the Monumental you talk to. She opens the other world for you to spawn at. But you have to get her. That's the whole thing with that game. You have to worry about character tendencies and world tendencies. And I'm not even going to begin to try to explain that right now. You have to just read it online. But it all has to do with how many times, like if you die, like if you use Stone of Ephemerical Eyes, which is basically an ember in that game to become human, use one of those, keep dying, use one of those, die, use one of those, die, use one of those, die. Your world goes black on the map. And then you're technically in a black world tendency. Now, when it goes back to white, that's when you are like beating bosses and stuff, like you're doing well. But when you die and use a Stone of Ephemerical Eyes, it goes black, and that's when all the enemies become a lot harder to kill, and then you'll get actual red phantom enemies show up, computer guys. It's pretty cool, actually. And but then you also got a character tendency. Your player goes black and white, and the way your player goes black is by killing NPCs. And there's actually an NPC in there where you do its mission time. He wants you to kill everybody. He says, "Go kill this person now. Go kill him. Come back. Go kill this person." And then he gives you stuff, but like, you go black. Then the only way to stay white is to go back to white for your character tendency. You have to make sure your world is at a black world tendency, and then the NPCs that are good in the game will turn hostile towards you, and then you have to kill them, and you have to kill so many of them guys, and then your player turns pure white. So the game is telling me that you have to get the pure white character tendency to get the Child's Ring when you speak to the Monumental, and it's not working right now. Like I've had it for a while, and I keep going to talk to her, and she won't give it to me. So, and I've seen that problem with other people already. I probably talked a bunch of nonsense right now, but like if you actually took time to read it up a little bit, it'll make sense. Where am I going to now? Drawing a blank. There we go. Pontiff.
Oh my lord!
Still eating Chinese food.
I like how the sauce talisman is made of cloth, but it weighs more than the Krathus chime.
Oh yeah.
The weight is still the same, but it requires more strength to wield than the Krathus chime.
Okay.